What a night it's going to be Monday. Let's not forget also a major Hollywood star to be on Nitro. And we don't know anything more than that, but we'll see. It's going to come unhinged Monday in Chicago. But Mike, last Thursday on Thunder, we saw the situation between Scott Hall and Kevin Nash erupt. You interviewed Scott Hall. Scott Hall stooged off to the world where he was, setting up Kevin Nash, who peels away from the building in a limo to seek out his former tag team partner.
Well, it was a swerve. It was a setup by Scott Hall. Kevin Nash left the building. He left the arena to search for Scott Hall. But that led to Scott Hall coming to the arena without Kevin Nash and attacking Lex Luger as the NWO Black and White takes control once again.
Well, it's just like the NWO Black and White to pull some swerve, some stunt like that. Well, I'm not surprised. Only turning up the heat another couple of notches for Halloween Havoc when Scott Hall and Kevin Nash go at it one-on-one in a battle of the outsiders.
Just another one of those dream matchups that we've been talking about all night. The former World Tag Team Champions, the two men who, if you really think about it, they were the originators of the New World Order. They revolutionized professional wrestling. They were the cornerstones of the NWO. We never thought we would see it, but it's going to be Scott Hall versus Kevin Nash, Sunday, October the 25th at Havoc.
Oh, hello. Van Hammer has a fan here at ringside. Former Flock member Van Hammer to square off one-on-one against Big Mike Tolbert.
You know, and in Van Hammer, it's just another example of success for former Flock members. That seems to be a pattern that's developed as of late.
Well, Kidman, of course, the Cruiserweight Champion of the World, Saturn, one of the most respected men in this great sport, and now Hammer having quite a run of good luck here on Saturday night.
You look at the other competitors from the Flock. We're talking about Riggs, Sick Boy. I think they have a very bright future in our sport now that they're no longer associated with Raven.
Hammer backs Tolbert into the corner. Don't be tripping, man. Don't be tripping. Is that what he's saying?
Don't be tripping, man.
Great. I'll let you decipher that later tonight. Van Hammer. Collar and elbow tie up with Mike Tolbert. Go behind. Double leg sweep takedown. Face first for Tolbert. Nicely done.
I told him not to be tripping.
Still to come in this segment, Mike, today, we will hear from the Warrior, the leader of the One Warrior Nation, the leader of the Revolution, will speak to us following this contest here on Saturday night.
Well, the OWN has really become a force to be reckoned with in professional wrestling. The Warrior has a chance to represent that One Warrior Nation at Halloween Havoc against Hollywood Hogan. Another one of the great dream matches. This one, 8.5 years in the making.
Tolbert now with something of a hammer lock on Van Hammer. Van Hammer lock, I guess.
Yeah, using the top rope as well. That steel cable right against the arm of Van Hammer. Mike Tolbert has focus on his attack.
Into the wrist lock on Hammer. Nice reversal.
Almost a cobra type move. And a slam.
Wow. That will take it out of you. And Tolbert shaking it off in the center of the ring.
Sometimes, man, you got to use a little violence to get a little peace.
A little violence to get a little peace. See? Oh, and Tolbert, a little violence of his own on Van Hammer.
Tolbert tries to fight back. Tolbert takes a shortcut, but it's working.
Oh, across that top steel cable. And Van Hammer getting a little violence handed his way, too.
Tolbert sets him up in the corner. Knee to the midsection. Fires him across. Now Van Hammer able to move out of the way. No contact made there. Momentum swings now in the control of Van Hammer.
Don't forget, still to come also, our main event. It's official, Mike, today. Alex Wright and the British Bulldog. After what we saw earlier, those two European superstars are going to tie it up here on Saturday night.
Well, Alex Wright has been bragging that he is the top wrestler to come out of Europe. We're going to find out tonight. I think the Bulldog has something in store for Alex Wright.
Can't wait for that one. Can't wait to see Alex get his in the center of the ring. Van Hammer scoop slam on Mike Tolbert.
I mean, Mike Tolbert is a big man, but Van Hammer...
Here we go.
Takes him up. There's the flashback.
Whoa. Oh. With the flashback, with authority, Van Hammer over Mike Tolbert. Whoa.
He just toyed with Mike Tolbert. Very impressive victory. Van Hammer using his power, raw size and strength, and the flashback to take care of Tolbert.
He is the leader of the One Warrior Nation. He is the leader of the Revolution. He is the Warrior.